two rockets because I promise you if I went anything crazy. Okay. See if this looks vaguely familiar to you.
Yep. Very.
Vaguely familiar to you?
Yes.
Should. Now, those of you that snow ski, snowboard, water ski, when you're at the top of the mountain, you want to ski down the mountain, you don't keep your skis like that. It's ridiculous. They lay flat on the surface. If the surface changes, you keep it flat. It looks like we're going down a cliff, doesn't it? Okay? By doing that, it's telling you that as you cut layer after layer, on these, it was a flat cut. We just got horizontal, horizontal, horizontal. This is a round surface. As we go down, we're going to be cutting more and more and more towards the top. This takes about 2 minutes and 30 seconds to do, so I think I'll do this just for giggles. For you guys to see, where is the seat pocket in this? Where?
In the middle.
How do you know that? What are you, Superman? You got X-ray vision?
No.
They grow differently. Is it near one side or the other? Is it closer to the surface here? It's never exactly in the middle. The farther in toward the middle you cut, El Casa de Diablo, all hell will break loose. Bad things will happen. It'll fall apart. It's hard to look at it this way, but as you look at it sideways, you see what looked like I was going either down or straight in. I was actually going up. As you go down, you're going to go up more and more. When you cut back and you saw that I moved this to the edge of the table so I could actually bend my wrist down, so I'm actually cutting up like this. Is that different? Is that really different from what you usually do?
Yeah.
Will it be a little, will it take a little practice? A little. Okay. The farther in you cut, the greater chance there is you hit the seat pocket, it falls apart, boo-hoo. when you cut back, you want to intercept these right near the edge. This is just right, right here. This is just right. This is too deep. This is too deep. This is too deep. You want to intercept them. You want to stay near the outside because you know where the, if you get into seeds and it falls apart, boo-hoo. Wah-wah. Okay? Now, if the piece breaks, now you know why we don't throw the peels away, right? I don't have time for this. I get time for this. And then I get to make a second one, don't I? Right?
Chef, what was the name of the U-shaped